A sip of Nederburg rolls past my lips. In the velvety softness, there is ripe plum. A taste that reminds me of faded holidays and afternoon napping. In the history-rich redness, I recall a stolen kiss. A rowdy family lunch. I am pushing through Niederberg's red silk, and as I burst out on the other side, we're all watching the sun dissolve. There's always a story in Niederberg.